Damn, I look good.
Madonna!
Ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gents. Now y'all waiting a long time for this one, honey. Some y'all waited 40 years for this, as a matter of fact. Now it's currently 2024, but let's take a step back, shall we? In fact, let's go all the way back. The year is 1978, and the place is New York City, the greatest city in the world. Just a show. This is not just a concert. This is not just a party. It's a celebration, bitches!
Oh, fuck two of them.
Cause you know what? I've got the moves, baby. If we get together, we'll be.
I'll make the moves, son.
I've got the moves, baby.
You got the moves, son.
If we get together, we'll be.
I'll make the moves.
Okay, that's what I want to hear. Are you ready to take this ride with me?
Yeah!
It's like I'm opening up my diary, my journals, okay, and I'm reading very personal shit to you.
Open it!
Some of it you're gonna get, some of it might not make sense this evening, but you'll think about it tomorrow, all right?
Close it!
In any case, before we go any further, I want you to meet myself. This beautiful, brave woman is me, 40 years ago. I know, my outfit's cuter than yours, I'm sorry. I think I am. But still, not bad for St. Mark's Place, Lower East Side, right? Vintage store. Really cute. She'll be showing up from time to time in the show to remind you and me of what I was, what I did, what I stood for, what I stand for. Nothing can stop us. It's very important that she's here. The reason it's important is because we must never forget where we came from.
Yeah.
Are you with me, Los Angeles? Come on. You flip-flop, short-wearing motherfuckers. I saw three people with pants on the streets today. Anyways, let me give you a hug.
Oh, that was a nice
hug. Don't leave me hanging.
Nice.
Don't try to drink my beer.
Beer. Woo! We should play the guitar, so.
So, Bob was right. I did come to New York. I thought it was 79, but whatever. I was 19, and I had $35. I didn't know anyone. I didn't have a place to live. I had no job. What kind of stupid shit is that? What I did have was a dream. Yeah. Now, if you don't believe in angels, they will not show up for you. You will never see them. And angels protected me in those early years. Actually, they've always protected me. I almost died this year, so what am I talking about? Not only do you need to believe in angels, but you need to have a dream. Because if you don't have a dream, you cannot make the impossible possible. So, I came to my senses and decided I should learn how to play guitar. Several blowjobs later, I learned how to play guitar.
The girl got to do it.
He was a nice guy. Yes, so this song that I'm going to play right now is the first song I wrote on electric guitar. And I performed it for the first time in a little smelly, stinky bar with beer bottles being thrown at me. That's why we have this symbolic beer bottle here. Everything in this show is a symbol or a metaphor. Yeah, cheers. Don't drink it. A little smelly bar on the Lower East Side called CBGB's. What you doing out here by yourself?
Well, I just got dumped.
You want to come with us?
Hell yeah. Do I look okay?
Yeah, you look good.
I got a new skirt, so.
Hey!
Am I a date?
Hey!
Okay, cool.
I thought you said last week.
Yes, but
What's her name? Oh, yeah, Madeline. That's right. No. Listen, all the way to get to Front Door Paradise Garage is through me.
I know you said that.
All the way to get to me is to be on the list.
I know.
You're not on the list. Sasha, you're on.
Sasha.
How many you got with you?
I got two.
She invited
me. All right, who are your two? One, two. All right, that's it.
Sasha, what the fuck?
That was two.
Sasha.
Hey, that was two. Can you please scoot over and stop blocking my line? Welcome back to come on in. You're Jimmy, you know you're in. Come on in, baby.
Sorry. I have friends inside.
Okay, I don't think you have friends anywhere, if we're being honest. From the looks of it, Miss Mama. Oh hey, bootleg Basquiat.
You're not on the list, baby.
All right? Yeah, really.
I'm sorry.
Take skinny ass Don Cheeto with you.
You are so happy.
What is babysitting? Get out of here. Welcome back, Chaz. Look good.
Hey guys.
Yeah, go back to kindergarten.
Hi.
Go back to kindergarten.
Can I come with you?
Oh wait, what's your name? What's your name? Let me check the list.
My name is Madonna. Okay?
Madonna?
Yeah.
That's not even a real name.
Hey,
don't ever interrupt me again, Big Bird. You're not on the list.
I was here last year.
You're not on. Oh, yeah. You want to be slick? Stop touching my shit. Don't touch my belongings. Give me these. Oh my God, she's slick. Hold on. Sierra, do you know this maniac trying to... Oh, shit.
Why did I wait for Sierra?
Oh, my bad. It was on the second page. Oh, hey, Jimmy. Listen up.